First, we are gonna start off with cleaning whatever is on your nails right now. We're just gonna go ahead and go in with nail polish remover. I don't think this has acetone in it, so hopefully you don't have anything too strong. Thank you. And we are gonna go ahead and start. recipe.